The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 516 pounds. John Cena and The Rock.
Oftentimes with teams, you know one member is better than the other. These are two superstars who are equally high level. This is gonna be good.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 428 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Bad Guys!
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. This matchup could take us anywhere.
No countouts and no disqualifications.
And this type of match, it doesn't take long for things to get completely insane. Anything goes.
That's one of the reasons there's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a false count anywhere encounter.
Done.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Now John asserting control.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Deep six.
He's absorbed some damage already. Put into the corner now.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Man, spine crushing impact.
And what's the difference between preparing for a falls count anywhere match versus ending of a count?
Not even close to down and out at this point.
Hooked up and DDT.
Gets tagged in.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
The Rock with some good timing here. Shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh,
that might be it.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
And here's the tag. John Cena into the ring. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, my God.
All right, sliding back in. Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross Hopper there.
Spine buster.
He's taking some good hits.
Cena turning things around.
Here comes the throwback.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
What power.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Watch out.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Tables. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man.
Back in under the ropes.
Oh, what a spear!
He is just reeling from that offense.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Cena!
Oh! Does Cena put this one away?
Done yet.
We got part two on the way. Oh, no! Attitude adjustment. Is that going to decide it for Cena?
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
He thinks he has it.
And a kick out right away.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Perfect drop kick.
He's tagging out.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Up fast.
Hits him with a spine buster.
Inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, a slam.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock. The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
Rock with the arm clutch into the pouch. Oh, and a DDT by The Rock.
Clearly waiting for that.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring.
He finds an opening.
Spiked with a uranage.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
There it is!
Continues.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Corey, we're going to see it. The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
It's over.
He has the answer for The Rock.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Planet. That was impressive.
Tag, switching it up.
Turning the tables there.
Left side.
Gonna take.
Locking the wrist.
Kamagoye on the mark.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
Close line.
Good grief.
Oh, Rock's got his opponent. Rock's got his opponent. Stretch for a little. Trying to tie him over out of his belly. He finally does. Sharpshooters in. Will they tap?
Well, this isn't gonna. He gives up. It's over.
Wrapped up.
In comes John Cena.
Waist slip.
Yeah, Ross Howard there.
Spine buster.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Here he comes off the tag.
Yeah. Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Bad predicament right here.
All the way to the floor.
The WWE Universe is cut alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Golly, that sounded rough.
STF is in, STF is in.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one pop out. Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross Howard there.
Spine buster. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, God.
Headlock.
Oh, a
cheap shot right above the eye.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless.
On the outside, scooped up.
Could be an attitude adjustment.
Attitude adjustment.
Can we get some help out here?
You know, the best time we could have gotten
some help out here would have been before they went through the table, Saxton. Someone to put some sense in their mind before doing something so reckless.
He's in, under the ropes. He got whipped into that corner.
Comes in off the tag.
Cena telegraphed that.
Cena turning things around.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter.
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Deep six.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Really just laying it in.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Boom. Here's Cena.
No.
Is that all Cena needs?
Cena hoists him up. Cena's not done yet. Attitude adjustment. Cena can end it there.
Impressive display of power.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
The C-Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah!
Wow!
Where is Cena going?
What is John thinking here?
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me!
Some attitude.
A big break could be over here. This is it. And Cena pops the shoulder up.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Cena rolling him off. John Cena.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
And the victory!
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here are your winners, John Cena and The Rock, the Corporation.
John Cena helping catapult the team to victory.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this dude.